y'all hear my mic moving. It was in a very bad position. I have to move again. There, maybe y'all can hear me better now. But we will be doing a mod review in... I keep wanting to say skin tires. We are trucks and cars. And we are going to Dortmund. Beautiful Peterbilt 387 active space. Customize it. I bet we're gonna have same for that. 700 or 600 or 550 or 500 or 475 or 435. We can. Right now we have the. I think 10. So you can get 6. 6. 10. 10. 13. Said it wrong. See if I can edit this out, but if I can, then I will be back when I'm back. If I can, I will be back. If I can't, then y'all just gonna have to separate. Y'all can skip to the end of the video. Fine by me. But, I mean, not the end of the video. Spread out on my desk, so I just moved my mic closer. Sorry if y'all heard like some weird rattling. We can get some down here. And I don't really like that. Here, we can get that zircon. Oh, I like that. Move. What's this? Oh! Thank you. look at our beautiful truck. My sister is listening to click click now. Dang it! I think we can change something else. Yeah, my sister is listening to click click boom. Yes. Now we'll do a mod review on that Sprinter that y'all just saw. Just, I forgot it. Oh my gosh, our cords are so tangled. I like our truck. Let's start her up. It's kind of low. It's not that loud. I feel like the game volume is going to be too loud. So there. Not that loud. Whoa, okay, well. Okay, our windows don't do it on that side, but woohoo, they're blue. No, they're not. That's too bad windows. Whoa, two. Oh, I guess it's like low or something like that. Too low. And then low, and then wait, what gear do we go up to then? Okay, 16 because there's two low gears. Okay. Let's see what the first low gear can get us up to. Wow. It gets us up to 4 miles an hour. Let's see what the second one can do. 5. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, let's go in the first gear. Okay. The weird kind of supercharger whine in this thing is kind of annoying. But let's get a job. I keep thinking I'm playing. Okay, I feel very tall in this thing. I'm going to get us a job. Job market, freight market. Where am I? Peterbilt tips out much. If any of y'all are actual truckers and actually know why it's doing that, if that's real, please tell me in the comments, because that just makes a lot. But you don't notice it in cab. I don't know. I feel like it could be real, but then I feel like it's speed limit is off. Duh. go in cap. Let's try you, Samir.
Which I probably can.
That's cool. There's a bunch of reverse gears.
That's awesome.
Okay. Well, I'm liking this truck so far. It brakes kind of weird. I'm going after that eye back up. I'm going to take the outside line. Yes, this engine sound is very annoying. So I'm just going to put it in kind of a higher gear so it doesn't go into like the 2000 RPMs. Happy. Oh, well, nice going, Sunbuzzer. Sorry, Mini Cooper. F4. Wait. Holy crap. Our truck is kitted out. I'm driving better than I usually do because I don't really feel like damaging this. See that over there where it's moving? I feel like that's on the regular man's, just that mod also moved it to the side. But that's cool. It shows me. I only go 288 more miles with a full tank. Or okay, well I want it to show me that. Oh, and cruise control. Oh, oops. Oh, it doesn't show me cruise control over there. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, yeah, it does. You see that thing in the bottom left? That little iPad looking thing over there? Bottom left of it? When I hit cruise control, it changes. That's cool. I really, really like this truck. Let's see if the front top mirror is different. Well, now I feel like I need to raise my seat. Oh, dang it. Okay, well, I'm as high as I can go. Okay, I would like to be able to sit a little higher. Because I can't really see that front mirror. But, oh my gosh, stupid hills. It looks different than my other mirror. Yeah, good job, mod author. Yeah, it is different. Okay, good job. IKEA. Yes, I have pro mods. If y'all want me to do a mod review on pro mods, I will. But, I mean, it'll be kind of a long mod review because pro mods map expansion is humongous. But I know I'm on the wrong side of the road. I'm trying to get around these slow cars. Okay, that sounds kind of annoying. Like, not kind of. It's really annoying. Frame rate usually hovers at 60, not 55. Oh, it just went to 57, 58. 60. Oh, 61. Oh, 61. There we go. Oh, sorry. I was too busy looking at my frame rate. At least it's not like GTA AI where it totally stops, but these AI pulling our beautiful trailer full of forklifts. They could probably fit one more forklift on there, up on that top rack right there. Yes, I do have some modded trucks and I will do some mod views on those. Just this is the first truck I felt like doing. Oh, maybe I should shift, that would help. Why am I hovering at 55, 56 frames per second? I want 50. Where are you? I mean, 50. Where are you, 60? I feel like... See, look, I feel like one of the textures around here is really messing with my frame rate. Because if I look up here, see, I'm at 60. Like, when I look up there, I'm at 60. When I look down, I'm at 55. When I look up, I'm at 60. Okay, whatever. Hopefully the video will be able to... Whoa, I just dumped down to 50. Hopefully the video doesn't get messed up. Watch it, like, get messed up, and then I'll be like, oh my god, don't have to make this video again. Weird, it's like really bright in here and it's dark out there. I don't know, but I'm turning. Cars behind me are probably like, oh my god, go! But oh well, they can suck it. Oh dang it, I was hoping to go back. Ah! Stop it, camera. Hopefully. At least I got the badging right. At least it's not like upside down like some mods. Sorry, I'm pulled over, people. There, I'm pulled over. To the wrong side of the road. Shut up, person. Wow. Whoa, they actually model that good, but I can't really read that. Dang it, I want to get back there! Okay, that pedal looks very weird. I really doubt it looks like that. See, the gas pedal is looking like an actual pedal. The pedal, the brake pedal is looking kind of weird, but not bad. Then the clutch is looking like, bro, seriously? Like, you couldn't model that any better? Like, really? You couldn't model that any better? Sorry about my boring commentary. What is commentary? Commentary. Just, I don't have much to talk about. But I will be doing some Xbox One GTA 5 gameplay with my friends because I'm going to be getting out in Elgato soon. I know I've said that a bunch. It was just my Xbox 360 capture card broke. So I didn't have enough money for an Elgato, so I was like, well, I have to buy a PC because I have to upload a video. So I bought a PC capture card. And so now I have to save up for an Elgato! But this truck is actually really fast. How many pounds is this? Actually, it's pretty fast for what it is. I'm pretty sure we got the biggest engine. Oh, we did. It is 30,000 pounds. Come on. Who's driving that gray ball? Come on now. I can't pass you because I'm trying to obey the rules of the road. You're not even going the speed limit, dude. Okay, maybe you are now. There you go, buddy. Yeah, he's on the speed limit now. But you're still slow. Come on, truck. Kick up speed. It needs, like, turbos. Okay. Downshifted it, and it goes. Go, truck. Go. Okay, that horn's kind of annoying. I've really never used the thunder, but it's kind of annoying. I usually use the little horns. They're like the roars or whatever. I don't know what you call them. Something like that. Can I go around this dude? It's a dotted line, so I'm going around. Not dotted line. Y'all know what I mean. Y'all know exactly what I mean. Whoa. That looks weird. The dotted lines on the... Oh, God. Oh! The dotted line. Okay, I did that corner action very well. The dotted lines right over there on the right side. Like, I don't know what you would call it, where it's like the end of the lane. They're not solid. Like... They're not solid like those. They're dotted like that. They need to be solid like that instead of dotted like that. That just doesn't make any sense to me. But I guess it's how it is. Whoa. Okay, come back. Whoa, what just happened? Whoa, okay, oh. Ow, ow! Whoa, where'd my recording frame rate thing go? Where is it on my screen? Am I still even recording? Okay, I'm still recording. Okay, I guess I'm still recording. I don't know why it went away. Because I wanted to see my frame rate. Gosh darn it. Oh well. This thing looks good. This is where I wish it was night so I could turn on all the lights. Whoa! What time is it? It's 12:16. Okay. We have 47 more miles to go and then I'll end the video there. Ah, dude! Oh, God. Oh, that killed my frame rate. Okay, don't try to make a thumbnail while driving in your truck. Maybe I can reload the game. I'm reloading the game. Load game. Show autosaves. When was this? 5:26 and it's 5:27. Please tell me you did not just say that. Please tell me. Oh God, my mic just fell. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, people. That looks very professional. Yay! It didn't save. Oh my gosh, you stupid person. Go untired. Whoa. Hi, buddy. Okay. Let's not crash our car. We have 48 more miles to go. Hey, this is like deja vu. We have 47. This is where we crashed up here or something. Like right up here or something. Whoa, buddy. Ah! Sorry. Sorry about your pin things. I love how they give you like 3% damage. Like, seriously. Those little things to this giant, well not giant, but this bumper in this truck is really going to do 3% damage. Those things, seriously, I don't think so. But this thing is this video got messed up, and I'm gonna be mad as crap. Because my frame rate video recording thing is gone. Gosh, this thing's fast. We're going almost 80 miles an hour on a 56 mile an hour speed limit zone. Oh, I need 18 gears. I want 18 gears. Whoa! Frame rate killed. Whoa. Frame rate went totally dead. I'm used to downshifting every time I go into the corner. That's just from playing Forza. So I can drift. I'm used to downshifting when I'm going really fast. Slows me down. Come on. That horn is very annoying. 14 more miles to go. 72 miles an hour. Whoa, what is going on with my frame rate? It's dropping. Right through here, it's dropping like crazy. Woohoo! What's up, buddy? My frame rate is dropping. I don't know why. Sorry if it looks really dumb on the video. It's just, I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, can I make it around this corner? Yes. Well, I'm totally ramming into a bunch of cars. Yeah! Woohoo! Oh, I went the wrong way. Because this almost looks like a city in the actual game. Seriously needs one, oh my gosh, camera. 1, 2, 3, 4 forklifts? Maybe. But I guarantee they have probably 2 forklifts there now. But okay, last questions. Just do it. Oh, stupid screen. Like that. That's it for today. So if you like today's video, then hit that like button and that subscribe button, because it really helps me out on my channel. And bye bye.